Oh, the trees, they do grow high, and the leaves, they do grow green. The time has long since passed, my love, that you and I have seen. 'Tis a cold and wintry night, my love, you and I must lie alone. For my bonny boy is young, and he's growing. Oh, father, dearest father, you've done to me great harm. You've married me to a bonny boy, but you know he's far too young. Oh, daughter, dearest daughter, just you bide along with me, and a lady you will be while he's growing. We will send him to the college, just for a year or two, and in that time, perhaps, my dear, he'll become a man for you. We'll buy for him white ribbons all to tie round his bonny waist, so the ladies will all know that he's married. Oh, she went down to the college and gazed o'er the wall. She saw 24 young gentlemen, they were playing bat and ball. She asked if she might speak with him, but they would not let him come, saying the bonny boy is young and he's growing. So early the next morning, before the break of day, they went down to the playing fields, all for to sport and play. What game it was they played at there, oh, she never did declare. But she never more complained of his growing. At the age of 16 years, he was a married man. And at the age of 17, he's the father of a son. And at the age of 18 years, oh, the grass on his grave did grow, for death had put an end to his growing. I will make my love a shroud of the holland oh so brown, and every stitch I put in it, how the tears come trickling down. I'll sit and mourn your fate, my love, oh, until the day I die, but I'll watch o'er your son while he's growing. And now my love is dead, and in his grave does lie the green grass that grows over him, oh, it grows so very high. Once I had my own true love, but now I've ne'er a one. But his bonny boy is young, and he's growing.